Saber-toothed tigers were nearly the size of modern-day tigers, except for the fact that they had 28 centimeters long canines. The biggest measured as much as 220 to 400 kilograms. The tiger stood 120 centimeters at the shoulder. Saber-toothed tiger used to eat American bison, hemiocinia, peccary, ground sloths, horses, deer, bison, antelopes, mastodons, and camels. They made homes in a variety of closed habitats such as savanna, bushes, and subtropical latitudes, which were abundant in grasses, shrubs, vegetation, and woods.